Hi guys, and welcome back to Fighting for Freedom, and today we are playing Free For All, like always. And we're going to see if we can win some matches. We are going to give it our absolute all, because Free For All, it's not like any other Free For All. It's, you sort of really do have to stay to one spot. So if I can find a game, that would be great. It's about to begin, which... You know what, I'll use the ice... Yeah, we're gonna use the ICR. Fingers crossed it goes alright, but... What have we got? Vision Pulse, Scythe... Rarity Spikes, Sparrow and Annihilator, and also the Hive, but, yeah. Double Weapon XP, nice, double Weapon XP. There's the ICR, where are we? Okay, this isn't like one of the best spots in the world, I'll be honest. Oh my god! I don't know how I won that.
Can confirm.
Can. Alright. We're doing alright for the minute. But we really need to, What? Oh wow. So I died by C4. I wonder what that sound was, to be honest. But we're not doing too bad here. We are...
Scratch that ruin.
Missing a lot of shots, but And I got sniped. See, look, this person 10-0 and I'm 7-2. Oh. That's so annoying when stuff like that happens. Ah, that's not fun. Where's the Wraith? Your Wraith may have got you one kill, and it may have been me. That's all it's gonna do.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Wow.
Deploying HCXD.
Go. Hello? Anyone?
Hostile hardened.
Here we go. Ha ha. Patience is a virtue. Ah, I thought I would have won that fight. CUDA. It is SMG sort of range, so. What can you do? Hello. Entry.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above.
Aha! Yes! Ah, no. Man, we started this game really well, and now, like, we just can't seem to get enough kills.
She's done.
Oh my god, not again. No, shoot down the freaking Wraith. Dude's got a Wraith again. Where is it? Oh. I just want this thing shot down. Oh my god. This thing is so powerful. Oh, this. Like, no, that's enough now. Where is it? There it is. Ah, we got it.
Reaper KIA.
You know, it came to the point where I was just like, alright, I'm probably not going to win this now, so I'm just trying to get as many kills as possible. Why? Okay. Well, we go negative. Like, I'm using the ICR, it's a good gun, like, I should be winning quite a few of these fights. But yeah, I'm being beaten out.
Wasted. Combat focus ready.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
HCXD available.
Alright, that's cool. Where'd he go?
Grenade, move! Authorized UAV deployment.
Oh. Well, we came third and we went neutral, so. You know. He got like two Wraiths, so like props to him. It's set. My name is Jeff. Yeah, like the second one actually got quite a few kills because I tried to shoot it down, but I wasn't having much luck at all. So I kept getting shot and tossed around. So yeah, he had a 10 KD and I had a 1 KD. Yeah. We'll probably leave this lobby, find another lobby, and try and win the next game. So I'll see you in that one. Right, guys, we are back. I think we are joining a late game. It's late by 6 kills.
Get out there and get the win.
I'm going to use the Krim.
Hostile care package overhead.
Because it's grim.
Battery down. Ruin KIA.
And like so, we start this journey of upsetting people. We weren't doing too bad with that. I don't like that spawn. I think that spawn is appalling. Oh! Maybe I should use more shotguns because they're...
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Thought I would have won that one. Wow. See, if you miss with this shotgun, it's probably... Oh! That's... Yeah, what am I supposed to do there? Really? These spawns are awful! Hello? Like, how is anyone supposed to get anything done around here?
Down. Hostile UAV above.
Oh, shoot. No, I just need to be on this side of the map. I can't do anything on that side.
Threat neutralized.
Blow up! Yay. That's...
Annihilated.
No, I went on a little nice streak there.
Predator sensors have captured your objective.
Smoke checked.
That's it, let him come to you.
UAV MDL 50% check.
EKIA.
Hostile care package overhead. Thanks for the work. UAV departing AO.
Can't reach that dude.
Shot out.
Oh. You know, we have made an amazing... I wouldn't say we'd win the match, but we have done... Oh!
EKIA.
Yes.
Authorized UAV deployment. Enemy down.
UAV energy levels at 50%.
Confirm. Ready.
Oh my.
Hail Stormer waiting orders.
You know what? The lead that they had on me. Ah.
Oh. Deserve victory.
Yeah, but like the lead they had on me, guys. I was. They had like 14 kills on me. Huh. Yeah. Right, that was an incredibly good game for us.
Metal everything.
Like, I swear, I don't know how many kills ahead of us they were. Might have been 6 or 7, actually. But either way, we would have been a hell of a lot closer. We would have come at least second. Plus, some of those spawns, man. Like, God. What are they? Who is in charge of this rubbish?
Who is responsible?
But no, we'll do that map again, actually. Because, man, I went off with that shotgun. It's like, boom! Boom! Yeah. I'm on level 6. Get in there. I actually think I prefer the shotguns over the SMGs. Let's see. No. Stock. Move faster while aiming down sight. 3. Level 12 is the highest level it goes up to. I'm already halfway. I only really used it once. No, I think at the minute I'm happy with that. I don't think I'm... unless I take off... I think I really need the... that. Unless I take off trip mine. Yeah, let's take off trip mine. And let's put stock on it. No. Right, and there we're doing combine again. We are doing combine again with double weapon XP. Yes, I'm actually really happy about the, like, even though we didn't win, like, it was a late game and we were absolutely tearing people to pieces. We were catching up quickly.
Free for all.
There we go. And yeah, I know that someone spawns to my left around that corner. Pump action shotgun.
CDP, you have a green light.
What? Nah, that should have hit. No doubt. Ah, that's not a spawn.
Threat neutralized.
It's like if I miss my first shot, you're done. Oh my god. What was I doing? I had time.
Robot deactivated. Robot deactivated. Confirmed.
That's right. You know what? We are doing this. This game is ours. Heal. Come on. Heal. Why there's no one? Oh my god! Ah, oh, wow. I don't know if stock was a good idea.
Nomad killed.
Ah, hit marker. No! Wow. Wowie. Oh my god. I want this win. If I can hold this room down with this shotgun, it would be great. Oh! It's that dude, that white scythe. Don't know what his name is. Don't care what his name is.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I think I'd have to get used to this stock. I'm like trying to slide and you're going to crouch.
Radar is down. Hostile UAV above.
Man, we had like one good game and then you give us this rubbish. Like seriously, what is that? What is this? No. Alright, well, we're obviously not winning this because I can't seem to stay alive for more than 2 seconds.
Wasted.
Move out the way! God. I can't do anything. Literally is. Right, enough of the hit markers. Do you know how slow it takes me to fire my shotgun?
Nomad down.
God, it takes years. Wow.
Outrider kill.
No, just
That's a kill. The 54i won't accept it.
Yeah. That's slightly annoying. See, I didn't even know this, right? He's got blast suppressor, but I couldn't hear any footsteps. Straight out of nowhere. 17-22. You know what? I'm gonna give this map one last go. And then, yeah, if we can't win, we'll leave it there. But like the game before that, we actually did really well. And I'm going to take stock off and put on that trip mine again because I actually played worse without it. I've got a lot of hit markers as well. Like I think long barrel on that is going to be great. And so that sort of minimise that as much as possible. Let's go for that map again. Laser sight, long barrels, level 11. Yeah, if we take that off and put on that, then hopefully we'll be all good and dandy. But just gonna have to wait and see. Right, guys, our last ditch attempt to try and get a win for this week. Are we gonna do it? Are we gonna do it? Fingers crossed. Although I've got to keep my fingers on the trigger, so hopefully you can have your fingers crossed for me. Yeah, if you can, that'd be great. You know, give me as much luck as I need, as much as I can get. But there's someone spawning right to my behind me. So that's the first person I'm gonna go for.
You're clear to engage.
Oh, no one there. What? Okay. Yep. Here we go. The game starts now. Why? Why are you making me have to shoot him twice? Like, come on. That's no fair.
Enemy down. Reaper destroyed.
I know there is someone out there. It's whether I can challenge. Wow, okay. Didn't know that he was there. What? No. You're gonna go ahead and tell me. Oh my god, just stop running away! Come back! Thank you. Wow. No, I'm trying, but I just can't seem to get the sort of phase I was getting in that first game on this map. There we go.
Enemy down.
You gotta be accurate. Oh, that was nice. Please, sir, can I have some more?
Get me a UAV overwatch.
Hostile UAV spotted. Advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
Could someone like shoot that down, because I don't have what it... I don't have what it takes to shoot it down. I don't have anything that's going to be able to shoot that thing out of the sky. No! That was right... blank range. Oh... I don't want to hear your voice. Sorry.
Be advised. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Well, we gave it our best shot. It seems like this week is not going to be the week. Like, I've tried to get a win, and tried making this video a few times, and I just can't do it. So, free-for-all is a bitch. What? For God's sake, no. Die in one hit. Like, really? Really? Yes, thanks. Appreciate it. Like, what is that crap?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
No second chance.